So we're here in San Diego, and the 2017 Jeanneau 44 Deck Salon has just arrived, and I just climbed up on the vessel. We're currently on the trailer, being behind the truck as well, as you can see. So let me give you a quick tour, the first look of this particular vessel.
So as we come up aboard, you can see how the vessels are packed and shipped. We have the wheels off, everything's taped up and packaged for shipping. The lifelines are installed, but as you can see, this is quite a impressive process. The trucks themselves that pull these vessels have super low profile trailers that allow for the height requirements. But here we are taking a first look at the 44 Deck Salon. As we walk around the vessel, we can see just what goes really into commissioning these yachts. The 44 Deck Salon has a really unique look to it, with a higher raised cabin top, the two-tone with a taupe eyebrow is what I call it, and it really sets itself off. This is a really highly customized 44 Deck Salon with bow thruster, electric winches, and lots of goodies found on it. But the vessel has an enormous cockpit, beautiful lines and layout, and we're gonna go down below in just a second as I kick off my shoes. And here we are for the first time coming down below the 2017 44 Deck Salon. Off to the port side is the nav station. We have the Raymarine VHF Fusion stereo system, the electrical panel. We ordered it with the upgraded leather interior. This is a burgundy type that really sets it off nicely with the teak interior. Off to the starboard side, we have the electric table that raises and lowers, so you have many different directions, or heights, I should say, on that. The galley is just across from us. Microwave, double burner, stove and oven. Going into the aft cabin. Enormous aft cabin. Notice how we carried the burgundy leather in here to this seating arrangement. All the cockpit cushions are set here. So during shipping, you know, this is how they ship the yacht. So it's really impressive to see how they leave the factory and how they're shipped out to us. Electric toilets, really nice countertop that lifts up, locks into position here, so you have full use of the electric head. As we come back through the salon, look at these enormous windows that just flood the salon with lots of natural light. Moving up forward to the forward stateroom, we have a desk vanity off to the port side here, full hanging locker closet, lots of overhead hatches, but beautiful woodwork and cabinetry, aviation style shades here. Those are the helms, the wheels. Another hanging locker, and then this head and shower. And as you can see, the radar component and additional, you know, GPS materials and so forth are in there. A nice full-length mirror. But incredible vessel, and I hope you enjoy this preview of the first look of the 2017 Jeanneau 44 Deck Salon before it's even offloaded from the truck. Thank you again. I look forward to hearing from you, and hopefully earning your business.